Can you even believe that this town could operate on $49,000 less?
ShireSociety.com.
The only control this body has is to either go line by line or the bottom line. You cannot pick and choose. And it doesn't matter what Brian presents, because that form right there, at the end of the day, decides who gets money and who doesn't. So Brian can say, we'll take it out of general government buildings, or we can take it out of financial, or we're in tax collector. He has no authority. This body only votes on how much money they're going to give this town to run, period. So he won't accomplish what he is trying to accomplish, other than the fact that he would reduce the budget, what, by $49,000? Can you even believe that this town could operate on $49,000 less? So right now, those are your options.
The old world is collapsing, and it's going to take its slave driver governments with it. But what will rise up in their place? In New Hampshire, the Shire Society has a plan, a thriving web forum, and a history of action.
He didn't take long to come up with a plan.
You can sign up right now at ShireSociety.com.